Gayatri Mantra, the mantra that inspires our intellect to the righteous path. Om Bhur Bhuvah Swah Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Humility cuts ego. King Gyan Sen used to host spiritual competitions, attracting intellectuals from far and wide to engage in deep discussions. The winner was not only awarded a prize and honor, but also declared the spiritual leader, revered by all others. During one such event, Bhairav emerged victorious, earning the esteemed position. As a gesture of respect, the king offered him a royal ride on his elephant back home, where he was welcomed with great joy by his parents. Bhairav met the parents with great delight, however, lacked paying due respect to his parents. Displeased mother insisted him to show proper respect by touching his father's feet, which he did, albeit lately. Despite their son's success and honor, Bhairav's parents felt a pang of sorrow. His ego, fueled by the victory and royal treatment, had clouded his humility and manners. Seeing his parents sad, when Bhairav inquired, his mother revealed the sacrifices his father had made for his intellectual growth, including fasting and praying for his success during the competition. She pointed out that Bhairav's behavior reflected his inflated ego, forgetting even the basic courtesy of saluting his father properly. Realizing his mistake, Bhairav was humbled. He apologized to his father and showed him due respect. Tears welled up in his mother's eyes as she reminded him of the importance of humility, saying, "Never forget your parents' sacrifices. Stay humble, for humility cuts ego."